if you'd just let me level me. I say we've been this way now since the day we met the devil. What we doing, don't we know how to do, and won't be bought and sold, controlled until we don't know how to rebel. What it was we were wearing, the noise that you've been hearing, a culmination of an awful lot of people caring. Let's face it, you're afraid of, to find out what we're made of, and in the process made aware that there is nothing here with bearing. That is just my suggestion. You don't know when they might throw at you a curveball or a question. And even if you knew it, you might not know who threw it. That might be worth some thinking, or that might be my impression. So let's not mention who you paid attention to. Could not afford to get on board, but something struck a chord with you. And then from that point on, you knew you were too far gone to go back. When there's more, I'm sure to go forever forward.